Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Napo Auto Parts pregame show. We are here with starting pitcher from last night in the Miners win, James Arend. James, you had some awesome pickoffs last night, the one especially where you turn around a second. You are really doing a good job of regulating the traffic on the base path. How do you feel like you were keeping everybody from crossing that home plate?
I know that pickoff to second, that was a big moment. I knew when I saw the bunt, that they're going to try to bunt him over to third. So I pulled off my fastball, got it low, he pulled back, and then after that I knew that if I was going to pick off, that'd be the time to do it.
That was a long start. You went 5 innings last night. Tyler said before the game he was only expecting 3 or 4. You pitched well, obviously, no earned runs. What kind of went into that? How are you feeling out there, Mom?
I felt good, felt comfortable. I didn't have a strong fastball last night, and so I used my changeup to make my fastball play better, and then just threw some curves, keep batters off balance, and just keeping people off balance.
Would you say that your changeup is more of your comfort pitch, or do you like to rely on your fastball more?
When my fastball is strong, I like my fastball, like my two seam. But I know Tyler said the changeups play up here, and that's definitely been the case for me. With these wood bats, these guys get comfortable with it. Probably be less effective the further we go down the road. But now changeups playing well.
Yeah. All right. Well, you earned yourself a rest today. You're obviously a bit tired from your own workout already. Yeah. So we're going to go let you get back with your team. Thank you for joining us here on the Napa Auto Parts pregame show. Again, this is James Arend, and we'll be right back with some action in just a little bit.